last you may enter the world of souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind you have faced thus far. Now, corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
And I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Rider. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death. The tree, the keys, the well.
Why do I get the sense you are testing me?
You test yourself, old friend. For what you've done. For what you had to do. And now you face the ultimate test. Will you bring death? Or give life?
Yeah.
above all.
To return man to the Earth will require a sacrifice. Destroyer.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.
War had broken the Seventh Seal, summoning the Horsemen of the Apocalypse. And the number of the Riders shall ever be 4.
My Nephilim.
My prince, I...
The End War is upon us. Yet instead of the army you promised me, death has returned man to the balance.
I await your punishment.
This time, Lilith, you will get no pleasure from it.